Today, I'm in Rwanda and I've got to visit one of the pumps that is being powered by solar. Previously, it was using diesel to provide water to their households in this community. I got to meet two girls, Adele and Graciela, before they had this water source. They used to walk very long distances to collect water, and it was very risky for them. We know that girls are disproportionately affected by the climate crisis. So it's really important to understand that the fight for climate justice is a fight for gender justice. Girls don't live single issue lives. The same girl who may be impacted by the climate crisis could be the same girl who is dropping out of school or missing school. To have a solar-powered pump that is making water accessible to them is not only helping keep girls in school, it helps them envision a better world for themselves. To ensure that more communities receive this water access, we must ensure that there is more of this project scaling up. And it can only, you know, be possible through funding and increasing resources to ensure that girls stay in school.